So the truck left for the body shop a year and a month ago, meaning that that's about 13 months. Time works like that.